So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Life and welcome back for some more Forerunner. Today is the 11th of June, I've come onto Forerunner and there's this new game mode, Soul Rush. Anyway, let's dive right on in. Okay. New objective, collect the souls. Let's go to A. How do I get to A? That way. Oh dear. Okay, I couldn't run away. This is weird. I'm guessing if I kill these guys, I should get there. Yeah. Thank you. Run away. Run away. Someone's chasing me. What? Let's drop these at B. Because presumably holding them isn't a good idea. Oh, we get. That's weird. Jeez. Okay. So now he's got 52. He's got 400. Come on, then. There we go. Excuse me. I was doing something. So what's this? This is just a spawn thing. There we go. Okay, let's kill this guy in mid. Oh, he's down. Nice. That's good. Why am I on the ground? That's it. Love that one. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Nicely done. So, the only way to get health in this game mode is to execute. Oh, that was funny. Two of us went through. I think this game mode will go far, actually. It's quite nice. Oh dear. There we go. I need some health, though. That's good. Oh, hello. Come on. There we go. Thank you for the souls. Let's take them to B. Oh, so if you store them, you get more points for killing more. Ah, okay. Well, we've nearly won, so I'm not going to take the risk. Nice try, buddy. Oops. Thank you.
Enemy team is breaking.
I might die. Oh dear. Run! Run! Oh. Should have seen that coming. Aw, I spam the button. I didn't cancel that. There we go.
Victory.
Oh, 50. Nice. I did second best. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of For Honor. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit that J to subscribe to my channel. And as always, I'll see you all next time.